Oh shit!
Fucking mint. I'm gonna go see what Mr. Blue Collar over here yonder is doing. He's in there tending all the cattle. I ain't gonna mess with him.
Fuck me.
Not sure if I mentioned this in the last video, but some fucking libtard smashed into my front panel. She's Dunsky. Here comes Jish. I'm gonna tell him to give it the beans. Sounds like poop.
Here's our bathroom. It's not completely done, but I'm almost excited. We're missing the middle mirror. So, I don't know what happened to that. We can't, they fucked up at the company. And we're just missing our trim. Otherwise, it's almost done except for the decor. That's my favorite part. Here we have Jonah. He's gonna wash his hands the first time in the new sparkly sink. What do you think? Is it too sparkly? Does it bright shine your eyes?
It's a thrill, I'll tell you that. What a thrill.
It is fun.
Fucking stop.
I got pizza.
Hit me. Oh, fuck!
Get Silas' hair on fire.
This was like fucking
gun. We're putting the trim on. Really exciting. Did I even put this on fire?
Sit there like you're gonna shit and see how it works.
Will you stop it? I am not going to do that. This is stupid.
It's kosher.
It's taking forever. Wham bam, thank you, ma'am. Now the matchbox isn't clicking onto the matchbox.
No, sideways.
Here, take it.
Trim's looking mint. Got new floor mats for the old pond attack. Go Pack, go, boy.
It's currently 5:20 a.m. I haven't gone to school for 3 weeks, so I'm going to the gym. Gonna go run. Gonna go lift. I got nothing else to do. It's gonna be a boring 3 weeks for me.
This is real and it is on the internet. It's called The Nostradamus and its predictions for the year 2020. If you just read this article while you have no school and nothing to do all day, you'll find out what the predictions are.
What'd he predict?
Well, I don't know. I haven't read it all. He predicted, supposedly, the French seer predicted the great earthquake that would hit American continent, which is probably California. That's just going to go into the ocean. So I don't know if this man predicted the coronavirus for the year 2020, but if we read up on it, maybe he did. I don't know. And this is not a joking matter, Jonah. What is this?
What?
Is that fat cells or what are these?
I don't know.
All right, we're going to fix the piece of shit dent in the car we got here. Not sure what we're doing yet. We'll figure it out.
Hammers fix everything. You don't need a process. Just start hitting things. I see it moving.
King.
Going.
It's king.
I think it's popping out a little. You're going to fuck it up.
You go, mechanic Jonah.
I can't even get fucking in here.
Yeah, that's probably working.
I don't see it working, but...
Shit. Yeah, she's getting more dents in her.
Status? Fuck this.
Not going well.
Be careful. Max might hate me because it's not snap-on. Don't have enough torque. I'm not taking off because I don't care that much. Oh, right into the engine bay. Okay, grab the plunger. Hurry the fuck up. Hurry the fuck up. Plunger.
Oh, yeah.
Yank it.
Nope. What the fuck? I'm gonna rip the fucker off.
Pull. Yeah, you gotta pull. Quit going there. Go right here. Push.
It's plastic. It's just gonna bend back. Current status. We still have no progress. And now everything's drenched in water. I think we're gonna call it a day.
Just fucking hit it.
Give me a damn hammer.
I thought you have one.
I did.
Hit it harder. Oh, wow, my finger's bleeding.
What the? At least I didn't cut myself. All right, status on the car. You see the progress where we did absolutely nothing but scratch it. And don't know how he gave up, so.
Yeah, fuck this.
All right, I'm not in sports. No.
What the fuck?
Oh, it's Kazi.
Vlog Nation.
We're here in the truck's backyard. Kyle will do it.
It's about, let's go.
Is about to chug these 12 raw eggs, so I'll probably die. There's one. These are fucking nice, dude.
He's not gonna try one first.
No. The last one. This is a total 24 ounces, about. Mint. I'm scared.
Holy shit. Here, Jim Bob, you record.
You're the vlogger.
All right, cue the Rocky music. Go.
You gotta finish it, Kyle.
So gross. So bad.
Just fucking chug it. Chug it, pussy.
It doesn't taste good.
I think it is puked.
I almost did.
Swallow it.
No, Kyle.
It doesn't go down.
Hurry. Go, go, go. Don't even think about it.
I got about four.
Are you gonna keep going?
It's hard.
So drink them slower. Oh, I had a more. Here we go. Pull it.
It wouldn't go down.
All right, now we're going to the gym. The eggs are gonna go right to the biceps, so it's all good.
Man,
how do you feel?
Like shit.
All right, Kyle's gone. We just say to Culver's, I got a nutritious salad while he got a greasy cheeseburger. I gotta stay consistent on this diet. I'm at 171. I lost 10 pounds so far. 11 more to go. We're doing pretty stellar there. So I'm gonna go home. I'm going home and let's see what's up there, eh?
Let's go. I got my drugs.
Got some protein, not even the cheap kind, it's actually like good stuff. The carbs in here are very low, so that's good for my keto diet. It's only got 3, and this one only has 2. I'm trying to keep my carbs under like 30 a day. It helps remove all the fat off the body, you know? So yeah, this will be good stuff.
Must have the coronavirus. Me and Jish, you're going to Walmart, pick up some goods before they're all taken because everyone's hoarding up on stuff.
The fuck am I supposed to eat?
Cokes.
Second healthiest man alive.
Oh.
Get the fuck out of here!
Oh, you need keys?
Open the door.
Oh, yeah.
I ended up buying Josh's groceries because his car didn't work. Sad day.
What to do during the coronavirus? You could cut up a huge thing of pork and deliver it to the old people. Oh, stop it! Don't! I don't want that in there!
Grinding out this homework so I don't have to do it later.
Good idea, Jonah. Keep up on the homework and you have less stress in your life.
Less stress during the coronavirus is key.
It is. It's not a joking matter. Now listen to your parents as well, which you need a little help on.
I'm a badass.
You were always on my mind.
This one's here, it's good. It's like a freezer mixed with a pine. It's called frine. It's good to treat.
Wait, guys.